But what this means is that as you explore and as you come into contact with new objects, what's going to happen is you'll start to learn these shapes. And you'll start to learn what they look like in frequency space, what their signals look like.